Time for 96.7 Yes FM Entertainment News.
I don't know if you know this or not, Ethan, but Bruce Jenner wants to become a woman. Did you know that?
No. I haven't been hearing mutterings of this for the last year.
Mark your calendars, July 26th. It's going to be a big day.
Yeah, okay, so on Friday, right?
17 million people watched. I didn't, I forgot.
No, I completely forgot about it too, the Diane Sawyer interview, right? 17 million people tuned in. Yep. It was no surprise because, you know, we've been talking about it for months.
Yep.
Everybody else been talking about it for months. He said that his gender reassignment therapy actually began in the 80s.
Right.
And he was taking hormones and having surgery to make his nose smaller, having hair removed from his face and chest, and he gave it up.
Uh-huh.
However, as he got older, he realized that he faced death without facing up to the issue. And he'd be mad if he didn't explore this side of his life. He said that he's never been sexually attracted to men, and he hasn't decided whether he'll undergo sexual reassignment surgery. But an 8-part documentary series about the transition is going to start on E! July 26th. And he is going to be making more than enough money to cover that.
Right.
And any lawsuit that he could face from the wrongful death thing.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Whatever. All right, you won't believe why Taylor has stopped dating.
Yeah, she told Glamour UK that public humiliation got her out of romance. She said she was shamed out of romance, actually. She said, yeah. What else is it when you have two boyfriends in 1 year and everyone's calling you boy crazy, making jokes about you at an award show? Taylor said she's got good friends, and that's all she really needs right now. Although the interview was conducted before, you know, she was recently seen with
Calvin Harris,
that's his name, yeah.
You know, that's the price you pay. When you become a multimillionaire and mega superstar around the world, then your personal life, your life in general, is on display.
It is the public life.
Yeah, yeah. And
there's no way to avoid it.
You will never have a normal life ever, so.
You could come work for us. We're okay.
Yeah, we don't care.
Some things are better seen than heard. See Yes FM's stupid and entertainment news reports now at the Yes FM YouTube channel. Get the link now at YesFM.com. 96.7 Yes FM.
And we're not even girl crazy. We don't care.
No.
We're not looking for a girlfriend.
No.
6:45 Yes FM.